अगले दशक माफ कीजिएगा मणप्पुरम फाइनेंस के स्टॉक पर एक बार नजर डाल देते हैं। जैसा कि हमने आपको शो के शुरुआत में भी बताया था, आज कमजोरी देखने को मिल रही है स्टॉक में और नतीजे भी आए हैं कंपनी के, और नतीजों पर बात करने के लिए हमारे साथ कंपनी के एमडी एंड सीईओ वीपी नंद कुमार जी जुड़ चुके हैं। सर बहुत बहुत स्वागत है आपका शो में। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू नो हाउ इज द नंबर ऑन द फ्रंट ऑफ एसेट क्वालिटी, बिकॉज इफ यू टॉक अबाउट योर ग्रॉस एनपीए नंबर्स, एक बढ़त वहां पर देखने को मिली है। सो हाउ इज द क्वार्टर इफ यू टॉक अबाउट रिकवरीज?
द क्वार्टर वाज गुड विद रिगार्ड टू ग्रोथ. In the standalone AUM, we have grown by 6.7%. Consolidated AUM also, we have grown by 6.8%. And the gold loan also is growing. Gold loan AUM has grown by 5.3%.
Okay.
The profit after tax also, on a consolidated basis, we have grown by 8.1%.
Okay.
So the business was good. The few things which I would like to share during the first quarter, there was some decline in portfolio because right. Our business is, our target audience is from the rural and semi-urban economy. Because of on the implementation of this demonetization as well as the GST, there was some negative
impact. So, sir, you're talking about some pressure in the rural economy. So, by when are you expecting the recovery or turnaround?
We are fully recovered. The figures show that last quarter three, we have fully recovered that.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay. And, sir, how was the segmental performance this quarter? If we talk about your SME portfolio and vehicle finance, even your gold portfolio, so how was the performance overall there?
SME, we are not started. Vehicle portfolio is growing. The portfolio is around 500 crores during the third quarter. It is growing steadily. The momentum will be continued. The affordable housing finance, that also is growing. That has grown by 4.9%. Our major new initiative is into EMFI microfinance.
Right.
So the microfinance industry as a whole had a stress. Last quarter, two quarters, we have written off. This quarter, I am glad to share that we bought around 0.36 crores as the patch.
Okay.
Last quarter, we expect to come back. I can tell you anyway, we have turned the corner.
Okay, sir.
And next year, it will be back to pre-demon day.
Okay.
So, generally, everything is positive. Our profit also, Q on Q, has improved by around 8.1%.
Okay, sir. Sir, thank you so much for giving your time and all the best for the upcoming quarters. तो ये थे कंपनी के मैनेजमेंट बात करते हुए अपने आउटलुक पर, और आगे आउटलुक अच्छा लग रहा है। रूरल सेक्टर में जरूर थोड़ा बहुत प्रेशर था, लेकिन उनका कहना है कि अब वहां से वो रिकवरी शुरू हो चुकी है। वक्त है एक छोटा सा ब्रेक लेने का। ब्रेक के बाद आपके कुछ और भी सवालों को शामिल करेंगे।